Okay. At this point, I'm unhinged, but I found something to make it a little more bearable. And it's also a good time to try it out. I'm gonna refrain from doing it for as long as possible, but... Okay. I'm really, really gonna have to do it. I can't believe it. I have to do it. I'm sick and tired of seeing that game over screen. So, I'm gonna use a cheat. Yes, I am going to cheat. You can use the cheat too to help you out. Quite simple. First, we hit right, square, triangle, square, triangle, X. Right, square, triangle, square, triangle, X. There we go! Yes, I know. Cheap. But I just want to finish this fucking game. I don't care. And getting game over consistently is slowing that time down. Time I could be spending actually doing something else. I tried to do this legitimately. I gave it an honest try. Okay, I'm just getting reckless now. That's the problem with infinite lives, I guess. The danger sense is kind of askew when you have infinite lives. care about honor at this point. I just want to beat this game. I just want to be done with it. Darn it! You stupid bird! I hit X. Not fast enough though, apparently. Just because I'm invincible does not mean I should be rushing. I mean, I have infinite lives does not mean I should be rushing. Dang! You're supposed to be done with those beetles at this point! No! Oh, Ah! I'm hitting X! I hit over, so why didn't he jump over? Sometimes the game just doesn't register my inputs. Look, I actually got another frog! Are you certain? Is it me or are these guys actually getting faster? All right. enjoying me getting killed over and over? I swear to God, if I can't finish this level in this episode even with infinite lives on, this is going to be a very long episode. Trying to predict where those boulders land is hard. Why? He didn't even touch me! What, do I have to literally break the buttons on this for it to actually to actually acknowledge my inputs? Change the camera! Responding. mind! I got another frog! Hey guys, place your bets in the comments. How many life frogs am I gonna get before I beat this level? Okay. Me, what? Those boulders are homing. folders. Why does there have to be birds everywhere? Thank you. You wanna know a secret? I'm never gonna be able to beat this level otherwise, like this. This is the only way I have any hope of beating this level. Because if I did it the legit way, I'd be having to deal with a reset map every time. And I just can't deal with that. Not in this case. I had to stop for a bit to help my dog get out because he wanted out so bad all of a sudden. And that cost me some time. Stupid dog. Okay. I got purple boy. Next up is red boy. Now, the final level is not supposed to be as hard as this one, so I'm gonna do that one legit, at least. But this one could just be erased completely from my mind. Darn it! Well, my Frogger skills are being polished, at least, from this bullshit. I just want to end this game so I can put it behind me. Thank you. like there was a space between the three tumbleweeds. Apparently there are three tumbleweeds there. If I saw that right. Oh look, I got another life. That makes three lives I've gained since I turned on. And countless many more I've lost. Not that time you didn't get me. Okay, yeah, looks like there's only three tumbleweeds down there. Only reason I want to end this so badly is because I have, some other projects in the future that this one's filling up, that this one's filling in right now. You know, at this point, I think I have some episodes of my Pokemon Nuzlocke out. I started talking about my Nuzlocke and I die. So, you guys could probably tell me what you think of how of my Nuzlocke so far, at this point. Am I doing good? Bad? Am I a horrible Pokemon player that needs to learn all the basics again? Let me know what you think of my Nuzlocke. No! I didn't see the bird coming. Not that time. That's the most important thing to do about that. Make sure you know the bird's coming before you try and get down there. Because that bird is your only hope of getting those guys down there. No! Just focus on the game, Jordan. I could have gone up and waited for those guys to go by, but I panicked. Darn it! No, I can't move forward. I can't move forward when I'm on against those two. I have to just jump, do the double jump, double super hop. That's all I can do there. Okay, I'm gonna have to wait a bit for that bird to come back. Nope. There we go. I'll be happy to say goodbye to these beetles. Cause they're the hardest part of this whole level. Well, the beetles mixed in with the birds. You would think they would... You would think they would make it a pattern instead of actually making it completely luck. Because that's what this is. It's only luck. There's no pattern. You just have to hope and pray that you're not screwed over. Yeah. No! No. Level? Who in all the people who made this approved this level? They need to be fired. Then again, I don't know if the company who made this is even still around. If it's not, then great. It deserved it for making this atrocity of a level. The two that are close together and then are the first two, and then the one that's... I have to wait for the two that are close together to finish, then wait for the third one, then move after the third one. That's my plan for that. This is going to be a multi-part episode, or at least this particular session is going to take more than one part. Yeah, because I'm already at the hour mark here. Fuck! No! Screw you, bird. And that's another life. I'll see you guys next time.